In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Do you like to get excited? Do you ever jump for joy? Or boom, you're all excited. I mean, you're just rolling around. Something amazing happens, right? You pass that test. You win that race. You win that game on your online video game. And you just got energy, right? You just got to do something with it. So maybe you're jumping. You're not accomplishing anything, but everyone can tell you're happy. In our Bible story this week, it was the Ethiopian who was jumping for joy after he heard that Jesus was the Messiah as promised in Isaiah. And then after he was baptized, it says he went on rejoicing. I don't know if he was singing, he was jumping, he was running. Maybe he had to just spin around. He had all this energy, excited about what Jesus Christ had done for him. For you and me, we can rejoice every day that our God loves us every day. If you haven't been baptized, get baptized. If you have been baptized, another reason for joy, and just be excited. And maybe people will notice it and ask you, so what gives you that joy, even when life can be tough? And you can let them know it's because Jesus Christ is risen. He's risen indeed. And let's pray. Dear Jesus, this life is tough sometimes. And it's not that we're always happy and have life easy. But we thank you for the joy you've given us that Jesus Christ is our Savior. He's risen from the dead, and we are your children. Help us share that joy with others. Bless us, watch over us every day, and help us learn more and more about you. In Jesus' name, amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. Amen. Amen.